We now return to Wreck-It Ralph 3. Ralph wrecks the toilet.